Torey Krug is staying in Boston. The Bruins re-signed the 25-year-old defenseman to a 4-year contract worth $21 million on Thursday. Krug was set to become a restricted free agent on July 1st. Last season, Krug set a career high in points with 44. He was also solid at driving possession. Krug was second on the team in ice time behind Zdeno Chara. The team now has four defensemen under contract heading into free agency.